Today, we're gardening in the perennial garden bed, our flower garden. Celeste, what are you planting?
This is called Bee Balm. It's a perennial flower. It'll flower in August. We get a nice purple little flower, and the bees love it. So you might see some bees buzzing around there.
What else have we got in here?
Well, we've got this is Cosmos. It's an annual that self-seeds. We planted it last year. The plant died, but before it died in the fall, it dropped seeds. So we've got a lot of little Cosmos coming up. We have to thin those out, get rid of some of them.
Nice.
Yeah, we've got lots of iris back here. They're going to start blooming soon.
Did this, and we planted all of this last year, right? This is a new garden bed
Yeah, this
last
is
year?
a new garden bed from
Nice.
last year. Everything was planted last year and has just come up again all
Wow,
by
that's
itself this
fabulous.
spring. Yeah.
But this has got to be a lot of maintenance, no?
Well, it's not too bad. You just have to thin things out a bit. If some of your plants start to take up too much space, you just have to pull out what you don't want, and then you can give them away to friends, but it's